shit was good. I mean, if you want to actually watch the pay-per-view.
What did you like the best about it? One night, the movie about Andy Ruiz Joshua rematch.
Man, can Andy do it again?
Floyd said he's coming back.
Floyd's coming back? Of course he is, man.
He just announced it.
He's so damn young. I mean, come on, man. The age is just a number.
Him and Pacquiao rematch, who do you like?
I like Mayweather. He's just too damn slick. Come on.
Think Mayweather's going to come back?
Of course he will. Come on, man. We're fighters at heart, man. We love to fight. It don't matter what about the money. It's about the fight, man. If you're having fun, you're healthy, and it's something you love to do, keep doing it.
Mayweather's done it all. He's proved it all. Like, why should he come back?
Because it's fun.
Can we do a shout-out?
December 7th, live on pay-per-view. Watch my shit. You'll see how much fun I can have.
Tito, last thing.
Oh, no way. I didn't even hear about that.
He just tweeted it. He just put it on his Instagram. I'm
looking forward to that. I'm always looking forward to Floyd fight again.
What do you like for him to fight?
Who's he going to? Oh, for him to fight?
You can play matchmaker.
Dang. At 47? This would be at 47. Yeah, I think I'd like to see him with Terrence, actually.
Damn.
But Crawford, I'd love to see that fight. It'd be a very, like, high tactical match, and I think it'd be a
who wins
fight. I think Bud beat him right now.
Is there anyone else that you think would be competitive as far as, like, maybe someone not in their prime but just a little notch below
with Floyd?
Yeah,
I mean, I think Errol would be a great fight with him too, but I just like Terrence because of the versatility, you know. I'd like to see Mayweather adapt to somebody who also can adapt like that. You know, that guy can fight in any position, any range. You know, he's a man of many tricks. You know, I'd like to see Floyd deal with that, you know.
What do you think about the Andy Ruiz versus the one night?
Man, it was great. It was great. It's crazy because I've seen the fight before already.
Right.
I've already seen it.
Yeah.
And, like, he did such a good job of keeping the excitement going and, like, bring all the memories back of watching that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And you know, I think Andy's gonna do it again. I think it's a stylistic nightmare for Joshua. You know, when a guy gets hurt, you get two choices. It's fight or flight. And usually when Joshua hits somebody, they pick flight. They pick, let me get defensive, because that's the smart thing to do. You know what I'm saying? You can clear the cobwebs. Andy picks fight, and that's not something you see that often. So I'm rooting for my guy again. I think he'll pull it off again. That's my boy.
Thank you, Julian. Appreciate your time.
Of course.
There you have it. One of the best young coaches in the game. Look out for him. FaceWithReport.com. Let's get back. Reporting. How was the movie?
Okay, I gotta go.
Take a picture with you, please.
Thank you,
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.